up for it.
Again, he's been conducting the orchestra. This time he steps up and plays solo violin on his Stradivarius and swing a music you'll never hear.